all three safely in the fairway to start their second round. And he bounces this one up and judges it beautifully. Sometimes you don't hit it great on the range and you find it on the course. He just passed that test.
Just wiggles to the right.
And that move to the right. Didn't learn from Justin Rose, and Tiger feels like he just wasted an opportunity here at number 10.
Par there, this at the 11th. Struggled with his irons on Thursday. The putter saved him. Hasn't been the case today. Pulls the string there at the difficult 11th. And he had 11 on Thursday. This for birdie on Friday. And after a round of 1 under par 70.
Well, the teeing area moved up today, so this is 6 iron back into a little bit of a breeze now.
Get to see a little bit of rain.
Way up into the air.
Another smart shot.
Faster than it looks.
Another good roll for Tiger Woods.
Really solid start here for Tiger today. Under control. A Tiger.
173 yards. It plays about 6 up. Call it 180.
Tiger Woods right now. The iron game looks strong. Tiger at 13 for his birdie.
Play a little game with yourself here.
Do you like playing that game in a major at Pebble?
You've got to somehow forget that that's where you are. So just an indication of cool breeze, heavy air back into the player's face today. All about position. Stings one down the right side.
Well, Ned, they had left to right almost help off this tee yesterday.
That's a great shot.
Shot plays a full club uphill. Tiny target compared to yesterday. And that one's going to end up right around where Jordan Spieth was just mumbling about.
Two dreadful mistakes here, Shane, on the 14th. Both these players know way better than to do that. Could be the temperature being a little bit cooler and their club's not going quite as far yet.
Reaction, and he knew it. This is the hole that... Let's get this up and in for par.
There can't be a harder pitch shot on the golf course than the one Tiger Woods just played, and he made that look like it was a practice round.
First player to get that one up and in from short of this green today.
You see that pot bunker there on the right. You can see on the tracer. Players are just trying to avoid reaching that. The fairway's been pulled in some 20 yards from the right side, narrowing the fairway, which is really the defense of the hole.
But similar yardage here. He's going to go with the 9-iron as well, try to flight this and skip it back to this hole.
A little bit of a misjudge from Tiger there. Watch this strike here. Sweeping it almost off there with a short iron.
All about speed, had it right. It's going to be another par for Tiger Woods. All pars and a birdie so far on his first nine.
Now Tiger.
Nice Tiger.
Boy, Tiger looks good early. He looks so calm too. It looks, he hasn't been excited whether it's a birdie or a bogey.
Stay right there.
Oh, and a miscue there by Tiger, but it's under the hole. Not a difficult chip shot there.
Back at the 16th, Tiger's third.
Not too bad of a shot there, right up the hill. You can see a lot of the ball. And kind of standard.
And Brad, he will be 10 of 11 scrambling this week when he taps that in.
He's smiling. Miss the green of the U.S. Open, get it up and down with ease like that.
Front bunker's not too bad for Justin there. All three guys got up and down from the front of the green.
Get in the hole!
One of the best of the day. Solid from that distance this week as Tiger Woods
gives a little turn to the left and lets it run.
Oh. Tower. Just play it straight, right?
18, Tiger Woods looks like just going to lay up from 285.
And Shane, we talked about Tiger Woods' swing when Johnny Miller came on the set yesterday. And a confident Tiger Woods hit driver in 2000 off this tee a number of times. He resigned himself to the fact that he was going to hit fairway off the tee with a 3-wood layup. All of them have had good looks, and nobody knows how to play more open championships and major championships conservatively well like Tiger. Every mistake he makes is in the correct side, even with a wedge like that. Wasn't his best shot, but it was putting back up the hill. Yep, nice shot, brought the trajectory down a little bit.
Tiger now, second shot for 154.
It's like he knows where to hit a ball, so I'm going to have an uphill putt every shot.
Another miss.
Chose to bang that one in the back of the hole. Good solid putt. Those bunkers on the left. Tiger cutting it off there. They're 300 yards to recess, so he can reach that with his driver. The power these guys get where the free woods and moving the trajectory and using the slope there to get the ball to run. Always talks about when the player's on, they can take a certain side of the golf course out of play, and there's no left built into that one there. He has the ability to kind of go under it.
Finally get one. didn't. That another one firm and through the break.
A guy that knows his golf course better than anyone.
Dealing with the severity of the rough here, the ability to actually bounce a ball on, I think, is great. We're 25 straight holes without a bogey for Tiger Woods.
His putting sure looks good. He's working with a guy named Matt Killen. Seems like Rose has been distracted by the crowd twice now. A camera there on number 14 and back on the first after he putted
on. Make sure those phones are on silence, please.
Well passed. He's been aggressive with these birdie putts. He obviously feels great with a putter.
As you have to play a shot. I can't wait to see Mickelson over here hit some kind of a trap draw sandwich into that back pin. Assuming Phil doesn't hit a driver. Tremendous control of his irons today. He's hit 10 greens already today. He only hit 9 greens yesterday. And there's another really good shot.
And you can hear the firmness. They're changing a little bit. Look at now, this green goes from front to back. So, but you can just hear the way it hits the green.
Will not move. There it goes.
He has been tantalizingly close. So many birdies here in the second round, but hanging right in there.
There's two holes in this stretch of seven that you have to escape. Number two, for sure, one of the most difficult holes on the course, and this fifth hole, par three.
Tiger at six.
He announced this to be his least favorite tee shot in any kind of championship, except for maybe the first hole at Augusta. He didn't like that very much either, Curtis, but that's two good tee shots in a row here the first 2 days.
He is right under the flags you see in the distance.
Five wood came up a bit short. See what he does if he can get it up and down.
Not up to his standard. See if he can do it. Tiger destroys par fives year in and year out, week in and week out. Let that get away.
In the hole! Three! One!
Oh, no. 16 at the Phoenix Open's breaking out here at 7. Did there 10 years ago or 9 years ago, and you remembered that the hole did this or the green did that.
I think a lot of players have that, though, the good players. They remember, you know the way the putt is going to break when you walk on every green. You just confirm it by looking at it.
Yeah, you usually know
after you've hit your shot where it ends up, what it's going
to
do.
And I hate to be redundant, but that's part of playing here at Pebble. All of these players have played here so many times.
We all know how well he hits his approach shots. I think hitting all those fairways, he'd have made more birdies at this point.
There's Tiger at 8, second shot.
Stay there.
Oh.
He's left himself a really good challenge here.
His first bogey of the day. Now six back.
Have a good time out there, Curtis. Yeah, y'all stay warm up here, okay?
Tiger hangs his head as his golf ball finds the bunker at 9. Yep, the cushy lifestyle for Curtis is over. Tiger found the bunker off the tee here at 9, 236 yards to the hole at this par 4.
There's not a more difficult shot than this.
That was an 8-iron he hit to lay up, and he lays up into the heavy rough.
Flop. Told you, long controlled flopper.
That is phenomenal.
Tiger Woods, short game at its finest right there.
Broke early.
A disappointing finish for Tiger in a 1 over 72 on the day.